Hey guys, this is Blake, the SpongeBob SquarePants fan here, and this is gonna be a 2020 version of my portable DVD player being connected to my 32-inch LED TV. If you're wondering why my voice has been muffled, because I'm wearing a mask, because it's 2020 version of my portable DVD player on my 32-inch LED TV. So I'm going to be wearing a mask because we have to be safe from COVID-19, guys. Yeah, I'm wearing a mask just like on my profile picture of my YouTube channel. I can still breathe while wearing a coronavirus mask. You see that, guys? Anyways, let's get right into the video, shall we? Oh, and yep, this video is also for Austin, Blake, and Justin Thomas fan. So anyways, here's the DVDs I'm going to be testing out. The Seascape Capers, Barbershop 2, Muppets from Space, and Open Season. First, we're going to try out the Seascape Capers, which has the Paramount DVD logo with two options on it. So yeah, I'm going to show you the Paramount DVD logo, but it's recorded on my 32-inch LED TV from my portable DVD player. And I'm showing two screens at the same time as well. And you can see my face while wearing a mask on the TV as well. Okay, that was the Paramount DVD logo recorded on my 32-inch LED TV from my portable DVD player. This will go on Trials Ship 2 Back in Business, which has the MGM DVD logo on it, and it's a rated PG-13 movie. So yeah, I'm going to show you the MGM DVD logo recorded on my 32-inch LED TV from my portable DVD player. Okay, that was the MGM DVD logo recording my 32-inch LED TV from our portable DVD player. Next up is Small Bits of Space, which has the Columbia TriStar Home Video logo, even though it says Sony Pictures Home Entertainment. I don't know why the case is white, but who cares? Anyways, let's go ahead and show you the Columbia TriStar Home Video logo, but on my 32-inch LED TV from our portable DVD player. Okay, that was the Columbia TriStar Home Video logo recording my 32-inch LED TV from our portable DVD player. And last but not least is Open Season, which has the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo on it. So yeah, here's the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo recording my 32-inch LED TV from our portable DVD player. Okay, that's it for the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo recording my 32-inch LED TV from my portable DVD player. Anyways, that's going to conclude the 2020 version of my portable DVD player hooked up to the 32-inch LED TV. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to be safe from coronavirus, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you won't miss a new video from me. Until then, this is Blake, the SpongeBob SquarePants fan, signing off.